discriminate. I don't hate. You know who I would date? A fat black midget. Any fat black midgets in the audience? I'd fuck y'all up. You, Hannah, don't lie. Squid pick me. Squid picker, it didn't happen. Can I do a Mario impression? It's me, Mario! Like that one? I don't know. Bexa, you're a fat black midget? Girl. Tweet, tweet. Would you like Chris Crocker's finger in your mouth? Only if he was singing while he was doing it. Have your baby. Okay. You're fat black? There's a lot of fat black people up in here. That's exciting. This is making me horny. Do I like olives? I don't know. I don't hate them. I mean, I don't love them. I don't hate them. Do the wave. There you go. I love you guys. You guys are so fun. You guys are great friends. You know that? I feel like you guys are like me. You guys are the ones in school that people didn't really talk to you. You were always alone and everybody made fun of you. Called you ugly. That's us, you guys. Is that us? That's us, right? Right? I'm trying to tear up, but it's not working. I'm not that good of an actor. That's us. Oh, wait, there's a tear. That's us. I've been watching Hannah Montana recently. I don't know why that's confusing to do. Probably because she can't act. Paris is 30. She's 30 years old.
Hey.
That's really old. I mean, that's not really old, but that's really old for her. To be doing the type of shit she does. If I'm 30 and I'm running out with no underwear on, well, I'm still kind of like that. What happened to the... Can you make me cry? Oh, I know. Don't feel bad. If you get bullied in school or people are mean to you, just remember, 5 years, they're going to be pregnant, fat and ugly. Because, well, let me just tell you, I was on Facebook yesterday, just, you know, searching people from high school, and guess what? They all pregnant. They all pregnant and gross. They all working at Walmart. Not that there's anything wrong with Walmart. I'm not discriminating. I'm just saying, pregnant girls working at Walmart, that sounds like rock bottom. No, I'm just kidding. Ooh, I'm bad. If any pregnant girls here are working at Walmart, I can't think of anything positive to say right now because Walmart is a beast. That store is rough, y'all. I applied there 5 times and I never got it. It's like a damn sorority. I don't know. Because I love Walmart, but there isn't anything else. There wasn't one. What was I talking about? I don't know. Oh my god. Not good for my eyes. Blow kiss. That was really creepy. Stick a tampon up your nose. You know, if I had tampons just on tap, like in my bedroom, it'd be pretty amazing. I don't. Can you rate me? You know what? I used to say yes to this, but lately I've been saying no because of that whole weird thing that happened where people were calling me a rapist. I woke up one morning and was like, surprise! Shane's a rapist! Although, I have to admit, I was glad that it said I raised a little girl instead of a little boy, because, you know, God, all these little gay rumors. And not just gay rumors, but gay pedophile rumors. What am I drinking? Well, it was chamomile on ice. Because, you know, I'm classy like that. No, it was chamomile tea on ice. And it's gone now, and I need another drink. I'm so hungry, I don't know what to eat. Wow. Am I okay with people being gay?
No.
Yes, I don't care. Fuck what you want to fuck. Put it wherever you want to put it. I don't know. I mean, when people get all upset, ooh, gay people are bad, or ooh, black people are, you know, bad, or like, all these, like, discriminatory people, I just don't get it. Maybe it's because I don't give a fuck. Maybe it's because I'm one of those people who really doesn't care about a lot of stuff, but I just don't care. Like, gay people getting married, I don't fucking care. You know? I don't know. It's not, I don't care. Marry a dog. Actually, that's kind of bad. That's bad. I can get in trouble for saying that. Let me try to fix the white balance on this. There we go. Now I don't look like an avatar. Do I like pickles? I feel like that's a sexual question. And yes. Narnia or Hogwarts? What? I have a strong opinion about this. Actually, no, I don't. I've never read any of those posters in the movies. Would I ever hang out with a fan I saw on the street? Yeah, I was at Target like 2 weeks ago, and this girl walked up to me. She's like, Shane! And we took a picture, and we talked about stuff, and then I just, like, we talked for, like, a half hour. And then she was hilarious. And we just laughed and walked up and down the Target aisle and picked out little keepsakes to remind us of our time together. Do I like tacos? I feel like this is another sexual question. Yes, I do. Am I anorexic? No. Well, I don't look anorexic. Oh, thanks. With this thick leg. Look at that thick, hairy leg. You don't get that from not eating. Actually, you get that from a big line of fat, hairy people in your family. What happened to chocolate? It was at my mom's house. So much hair, I know I'm disgusting. Oh, man. If y'all saw the rest of my body, y'all be puking on your keyboard. Who is my first character? Oh, God. I think it was Sinead. I think. Because no. It was the phone sex lady. There was a video called Phone Sex, and I don't remember the character's name, but it was her. A Houdini? Was it Houdini? No. It was a puppet. No. Was it Houdini? I mean, that's what it says the first video I ever made was. Actually, you know what? It might have been. Oh, poor Houdini. She didn't last.